to be critical to...
Ho, ho, ho! That fool Sonic thinks he's won because he destroyed all my generators. Well, the mind control cannon is full enough for what it has to do. I will have the last laugh!
The last laugh? How is laughing last special? Isn't that like being the slowest one to get the joke?
Yeah, I laugh last all the time. People look at me like I'm an idiot. Forget about it.
That's because you are an idiot.
You talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you. There's nobody else here, so I must be talking to you. Why haven't we fixed your voice chip yet?
Yo, quit busting my batteries over here. I've been working on it all day.
What does that even mean? Oh, never mind. In a few seconds, it won't matter anyway, since the world will have only one thing on its mind.
What's that, boss?
Me. This can't be happening! It's backfiring! Impossible! How?
Ta-da!
Yo, what do you mean impossible? Your plans have been crushed by Sonic for like... ever. He stopped you like it's his job or something. In fact, I can't remember a plan he didn't stop.
What are you talking about? He hasn't stopped all of them.
Name one.
Way to pay attention, pal.
Everybody! Hey, my voice! It's back! All right!
Ah, there's the sweet sound my auditory processors know and love.
Now I remember why we changed his voice chip. No matter! I may have suffered a setback, but this thing's far from over. I will crush Sonic!
Shaking under my feet and see plumes of dust rising and rubble tumbling and aliens running for their lives? Yeah, I get a bad feeling. So, how about you and me make like Eggman's hairline and recede?
This isn't joke time. This is running to the space elevator time.
Sorry, couldn't help myself. We're out of here.
Yeah, we're running now.
Thank you.
Is that better?
Like a million times better. Thank you.
This robot is special. He's powered by the energy from your little friends. He is invincible. So I'd say it's been nice knowing you, but it hasn't.
I have to admit I'm a little scared. I don't think we can beat this guy.
See you on the ground, buddy.
Sonic, no!
Just got one last thing to do. As for you.
Ah!
turned out the lights.
At Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, you can feel comfortable knowing your safety is our number one.
Oh, shut up!
Man, I can't believe you made it through that.
Like you thought I wouldn't?
The only thing I was thinking about was getting pushed into an elevator.
Well, a hedgehog's gotta do what a hedgehog's gotta do.
Great job, Sonic.
Thanks, but I had a little help during that last part. For saving us.
He says, you are welcome.
That thing's translating pretty good.
Yep, I finally got all the kinks out. We can talk to them perfectly now. Oh, great. He says, goodbye, my friends. I have to go. Just when I got this thing working.
Better late than never, buddy. Right on.
Finally, we can relate. Now we're side by side, this is me. We find some way to recover again.
You're
faster, you idiot! Faster! Put your backsides into it!
Technically, we don't have backsides, boss.
I don't care! Just push! We have to hurry! I already have my revenge planned out, and next time I will not fail!
Of course you won't, boss. Of course you won't. On the bright side, a certain someone got their voice back.
I feel like my old self! All I want to do is talk, talk, talk! Hey, remember when we were chasing those little alien guys? What's up with those things anyway? They sure were funny looking! Ha ha! Smell good though!
What I wouldn't give for the maddening silence of space right about now.
Sushi, hey, I heard they started using fish! Bummer we didn't bring any with us! Not that we can eat it since we're robots, but we could have looked at it! I love looking at stuff! I love stuff! The fireworks show was great! Hey, how did we get all this stuff to blow up like that anyway? Loved it! By the way, can we destroy Sonic this time? No, I'm sorry! You'll never destroy Sonic! Where are we going?